Hello and welcome back to the 141st episode of this Grand Theft Auto Vice City, the definitive edition playthrough.
Vice City has had on average 15% better weather than before. Wow. Crime rates
next
only
time I have to do this will be the off-road challenge.
Turn it upside down and they have
it's also
under me, Alex Shrub.
City Beach area.
Vote Shrub for president and you'll have a friendly face in the White House. A man you can trust. A local man who likes golf, laughing, and photo opportunities at your store or place of business. Just send me a letter and I'll send you an automated photocopy response. We call it democracy, and that's where the money goes. Just don't interrupt. Let me finish.
Remember, this man won't let me
speak. You, sure, shut up and let me speak.
So
at least 3 inches, which means I'm a lot more respectable looking. Everyone knows politics.
The PCJ Playground.
With me in charge, you know I'm a good and I have a very supercilious manner. Besides which, I've been abroad and I prefer it here because I'm a man of
There's
the people.
There's a police station.
Vote Shrub. You'll get richer and you won't feel guilty about it.
Enough! We're running out of time and you completely...
Is the black. This is PCJ Playground. And we'll have 2 minutes to collect 24 checkpoints. Make sure over this one, but oh, I hope that's not speed. Nice. Mission pass. 1,000 GT dollars for the reward. Second off-road challenge complete. Back to the voice of the main lane. Thank you. our frequently visited Sunshine Auto's dealership is where we'll stay. Alright, I think we've just about filled up all of our garage spaces once this bike goes in. 8 vehicles stored. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you on the next one.